This is another eBay deal I got. This is a 48 volt, 1000 watt, 35 amp controller. This will run you about $24 to $25 plus your shipping, which is pretty cheap considering its size. A few things worth noting is it's pretty much got every connector known to man on it, and even a few of them I didn't know, but I have to look them up on his eBay account. But one thing is the phase wires don't have plastic. It's a fiberglass wrapped, and then it's coated, so they can take a lot of heat, which is nice. Right off the bat, the controller is sealed with rubber, which is nice. Have a look inside. The chip that controls the controller is programmable. Your TX and RX and your 5 volts and everything are right there. So to add your connector, there's your two power filters. They're 63 volts each. They can be easily changed out. It's got dual FET capacitors. And let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 FETs. It's got three shunts. It's a nice little controller for the price. I'm going to do a little bit of modification myself to it. Take a look at the bottom. The traces are pretty beefy. They could be beefed up a bit. But all in all, it's a decent controller. It takes about a week and a half for the guy to ship it. But he does ship it. He's a nice guy. I'll leave a link in the description where you can pick it up. He's also got 72 volts for I think $30 or $40, which is dirt cheap. This chip here is the STM8S, which is programmable. So, check it out. I'm going to use it for some of my projects, but it's a nice little controller.